Welcome back to Strangetown Stories. This is going to be the second part of the Curious Boys fall rotation. So I'm just going to jump right in so we can have an alien baby within the first minute. Any minute now, she needs to go to school. Thank God I did that because she would have been there all day. Any minute now, Vidkin's gonna have our second baby. We should probably get some breakfast. Prepare. Oh! That gargle, dude. Oh my God, did he have another beautiful baby? No. This one isn't beautiful. Actually, it's just the nose. I hope it's a boy. If it's a boy, I'm doing him one. Of course it's a girl. Call her Zen for short. Or Dora. Cute. So we have another girl. That's so exciting. Vidkind is. I just threw my phone. Well, why'd I do that? My cat's just laying in her bed, like right near where I threw my phone. She's just like, why are you bothering me? So cool, we got a baby. And then tomorrow we'll have Laszlo's baby. We'll put Zendora in crib. And we will grab some more leftovers. Cooking, cleaning. What does he need? He doesn't need either of them. So we'll just go with cleaning. And he wants to study couples counseling, so why not? I kind of like to get all of these out of the way, like, as soon as they pop up, because then, like, I'll never have to deal with them again for that sim. Pascal wants to bring him Holly Anderson. Holly Anderson usually ends up being with Vidkind or Laszlo when I play. One time she was with Vidkind and Laszlo. So that'll be interesting. Let's see if she, oh, he's attracted to her. We gotta talk to her first before I go to work. Come on, talk to her. How many bolts? 2 bolts. So we're gonna go to work. Maybe. I frockin', yeah, I said that frockin', fucking pee, bro. Ask Pascal, help your daughter. What does he need? Cleaning. What is this? Gain a skill point. Perfect. Hopefully he helps her all the way. Really? Really, Pascal? What a useless fucking man, let me tell you. He doesn't want to do anything I want him to do. I can't believe him and Holly were flirting, bro. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, it's time to age up the baby. Oh, we'll wait till his dad gets home, though. Look, now you want to do that, so... Let's help her. Come on, help her. Help her! Oh my god. I hate this. No. Don't do your homework. You're about to be asked to do your homework. Ask her! Y'all see how difficult that was? Okay. Good. Perfect. So now, study cleaning. And then you can use the bathroom and go to sleep. Thickened, wake up. That's pass. I can't even say their names, can I? That's Laszlo. Alexia, let's eat some food. Look, Holly likes the alien baby too. Y'all. Who is that? Answer. Bidkin's back. Oh, how'd I know it was gonna be her calling for him? Bidkin. I need you to fight for your woman, bro. But first of all, you need to age up your daughter, too. Zendora! Let's go. Let's see what she's gonna be. You stay the fuck away from her. You go take a fucking shower. They're pissing me off. If I'm being honest. I don't know if y'all could tell. So pretty. She has some nice lips, let me tell you. She's so cute. I know I said she wasn't cute earlier, but I lied. Okay, let's do it. Okay. Let's look at that perfect little face. And her hair is perfect, too. Oh, she's so interesting. Okay, she doesn't want to be potty trained, though. Alright, let's go to sleep. The rest of the guys can take care of her, except for, yeah, you gotta go to sleep, too. Yeah, you can stay up. You can change Zendora's diaper. There we go. Get her a bottle. So now we have conflict. Now, Pascal really loves Nervous, but he's not so sure because he's met Holly now at work, and he's really into Holly. He's more into Holly than he is Nervous. He has no attraction to Nervous, and he has one bolt of Holly. Maybe they're better for each other. Why the fuck did you wake up at 3 in the morning? Alexia. Well, she wants to earn another skill point, so I just like to go down the list of skill points whenever it's like that for children and teens. Okay, so we're just gonna let her do that and we'll just catch up in the morning at like 7 a.m., okay? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Baby number three. Will this finally be my rune? He had the handsome baby. Look at that baby. That's one handsome alien. It's a boy. All right. Either I'm going to name him Rune or Dengar. Dengar is always the cute alien in this family, so I feel like it's only right to name him Dengar. But I'm gonna name him Rune. Like RuneScape. And Laszlo definitely played that game. And I've definitely dated a lot of guys who have played that game. Alright. So what else are we doing right now? We have 2 days left in fall. She doesn't want to be potty trained. That's the only thing he wants to do. Remember how I play, they have to match. So maybe he'll roll a teacher to walk? I don't know, but that is such a cute baby. Oh, I wish I could get closer. Okay, so we're gonna put Dengar. I mean, I should have named him Dengar. We're gonna put Rune in the crib. We're gonna buy another crib. We're gonna say fuck you to that. Okay, cool. What does he wanna do? Gain a skill point. We'll do logic, because he only has one logic. We'll get that out of the way. The levitating baby. I don't know what it is with Vidkin levitating babies. Look how handsome that freaking baby is. I know y'all are probably like, we get it, Tia. The baby is cute. But I don't think you do. I don't think you get how handsome this baby is. I can't wait to see what he looks like when he grows up. It's gonna be so amazing. I don't know what's up with Vidkind, but he always be holding the babies like that. I like to say it's an alien power to where they can levitate. And he just lets them do it. And if you can't tell, Vidkind's always the one who's like taking care of the children while they're home. He just loves them so much. Well, maybe if you wanted one to be potty trained. He can actually potty train her right now. She's not gonna get the whole skill right now. I feel like he would learn lifelong happiness. I feel like that's something Laszlo would do. He's hungry. Oh yeah, I forgot to put money in her account too. I'm just gonna do 1,000. Oh shit, she's late for school. I'm so bad at that. So bad at sending my kids to school. Look, she wants to learn everything, y'all see that? Okay, so yeah, I did do that already. We're gonna put 1,000 in yours too. She finally wants to learn to be potty trained, so that's cool. Pascal is playing with her. Super cute! Yeah, but he needs to serve some grilled cheese sandwiches. For show? Don't know why I said that. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. He needs to go potty. Maid got tired of waiting on him to get out. Who is that? Oh, it's Holly calling for Laszlo. He has two bolts too. Is this just gonna be the three brothers fighting over her? Freaking hope not. So Bella Goth here is a clone. We'll get more into the other Bella's story, the original Bella, whenever I decide to do Pleasant View. Hey, are you attracted to her? No. Are you attracted to her? No. Alright, well, she can just be your friend. She can just eat our grilled cheese. It's fine. Why are they playing slow jams on my kid's television? Okay, look, he's almost there for fire safety, thank God. Someone can put out the fire. Birthday time for Rune. As we all just kind of stand here. That's what he just did. That's kind of funny. Here we go. Cute. Let's see. I got it now. Picks and chooses when it works. Oh. Let's look at his handsome face. Oh, yes. I love him. And look, Laszlo wants to teach him a bunch of crap. And look, they match. Crazy. Craziness. He doesn't have a good aspiration, so let's go make that for Rune. And we're putting him down. And you can just sit. Oh, she can go to the bathroom. Oh, your daddy's not here. Go to sleep. Alright, so all the guys are about to go to work. And so is Alexia. I mean, she's not going to work. She's going to school. But same shit, right? And she wants to be spun around, torment someone, play peekaboo, and get an A report card. I think she's gonna get an A today, hopefully. I think she finished her homework. Let's see. It looks like it. Looks like it's gone. All three of y'all going. The manny is here to take care of the kids. And we're just gonna kind of skip through that until... I think they're all the same level now. Yeah, they're all gonna get home at 3 o'clock, so see you at 3. Pascal would get help. Wow, Pascal got a promotion today from a chance card. How lucky is that? Good for you. And it's Thursday, so we can pay all our bills. I like to wait till Thursday because then you can just pay them all and not have to worry about it. Oh, I missed it. I was about to put those away. Look, she's doing the whole levitating thing too. Yes, queen. Yes, queen. I wish I could get a better picture of her doing this. Oh, that's good. Yes, sweetie. She is so sweet. We'll probably throw a party for Rune tonight. Everybody's home. They're kind of just chilling. I don't think. Oh, Laszlo got a promotion. And he can put 1500 in his bank account because of that promotion. We're not gonna invite Cersei. Let's invite Holly though. We'll see if she shows up. She might not have come. And let's bring Zendora to cake. Zendora! It is your time. Yeah, Gary came, but she didn't. Probably because she's in the Pascal. What was that for wetting her diaper? Oh wait. I think we're gonna get a cutscene because it's a birthday party, so. Yes, queen. She is sweet looking too. All right. So it looks like she has a cute outfit. So that's cool. Honestly, I like this hair on her, so I don't think I'm gonna change her. And this was the last thing we had that was exciting for the brothers. I'm gonna play through the rest of the night until it's winter. We'll be back with them next round. We'll see what happens with Holly and any of the brothers. Hopefully, Pascal and Nervous still get married eventually. Next time, I don't think Zendora's gonna age up next time. No, Zendora will still be a kid, but Alexia's gonna age up to be a teenager next time, and Rune's gonna become a child. So that's exciting. And these two guys just became best friends, so that's cool. So, with that being said, thank you so much for watching. And sorry this video was a little late. Usually I'll be trying to get the Strangetown ones out by Thursdays and then the Not So Berry ones out by Tuesdays. That's gonna be my tentative schedule. you might get some extra videos depending on how long recordings take and all that good stuff. So, if you're interested in anything I just said, give me a subscribe. So, that's all. Also, yeah, that's it actually. So, thank you so much, and I hope y'all have a great rest of your day, and I'll see y'all on the flip side.